You two going in or what?
What's more to the horse?
Is the statue lost to us?
He thinks it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside. By the by, he's no wild about it either.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this. This is a good idea?
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in the Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never. I was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
I used to dream about getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
Smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. There's something down there. The water kind of burns in here. That is water, isn't it?
Aye.
Hammer.
I see something over there. I don't think that ever got close enough, but I feel like it could. Stay where we can go. Use it there and we're good. Any idea where Odin hid your eye?
No. It's not like I can still see through it.
Yep, that's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
For those Niflheim rings. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go? How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again, but it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Jotunheim. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
Signal.
Oh God! What's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
What's happening to him?
Nothing good! Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
Used to this. What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep your distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea, at all, what you have cost me?
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you to...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You? I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Want to turn away, boy? This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! Ah! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
No! He's vulnerable now?
Strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it. I can reason with him.
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
You can't stop me! No one can!
Where is he?
I don't care if he kills me. I will protect him. I will not let him die!
Don't touch it. This will all be over soon.
There!
Incredible!
I feel! Freezing!
Stop hurting my boy!
It's better than I remember! This can hold me!
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful! I have never felt so alive!
Stop this! Kariba!
Show me more!
don't have to do this!
There!
Stop him!
Father himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?